People ask me what leadership is in politics, and leadership is very simple to me. Say what you mean what you say, and back it up. I will always vote my district, conscience, then party. I'm always going to do the right thing for the district, and that to me is a leader in local politics. And that's what has been lacking in the region. We need more leaders who say what they mean what they say, and at the end of the day, Mike McMullen is going to provide that leadership.